Good morning, friends, and welcome to our Nifty analysis from sharestradingschool.com. Today, 26 May 2016. Yesterday, we have seen Nifty's excellent bullish rally and target which we had given in the past two videos, we 7800 level, which has breached. And we have even said that we better to book profit around 7800 level because we were expecting some resistance at that level. 7900 also crossed now. At this moment, consolidation has is consolidation over or still we are in consolidation? That is the first question. And if so, what would be next resistance level? If you see weekly chart, in weekly chart, this Fibonacci which we have plot and we have actually followed it last various reports, 7972, which is a 50% retracement level for Nifty weekly chart Fibonacci level, and this level which has in past acted as a strong resistance will be a next resistance for Nifty. So 7972, this would be the next resistance level for Nifty. Nifty is at this moment 7934 level, so around 30-35 point rally we will expect, and after that there will be a resistance. So probably that can happen in initial phase, initial gap open. So that rally which yesterday we have seen will not continue further much actually as far as weekly chart is concerned. Now we will have to consider or even moving averages setup. If moving average setup, if you see this is in weekly chart, 50 average is above 100 average and 20 is crossing 100 average north. This is a distorted formation. This red line which we have shown here is again 7972, which had acted as a resistance around this level. So probably it comes from that 7900 level will act as a resistance in as far as previous accumulation is concerned. Moving averages, yes, there is no resistance as far as moving average is concerned because price is above all these average. However, these averages are in distorted formation. So technically, as per moving average setup, we are not yet in uptrend or downtrend as it is in a distorted form. Now to confirm that, we will just see intraday chart or daily chart first, and then we will go for intraday formation. If you see in a daily chart, this is a W formation. 150 20 average and 20 average acted as a support. So yesterday's this support and only this support has actually helped Nifty to bounce from this level, and this resistance level which we were expecting at 7900 level has crossed comfortably and close near its high. So this is a very strong bullish bar with high volume actually. But then after this line which we have been talking about 7972, this should act as a resistance. So around 7972 or 7991, which is this high. So 7972 to 92, so 7290 will be a resistance level for Nifty at this moment. That's what actually our daily chart says. If you see intraday's hourly chart, this is that bit what we were talking about 7972 and 7992. In past it had actually tested as a strong resistance and then it has actually marched towards south. So probably this will again retest resistance at this level. Hourly chart is showing overbought and stochastic momentum indicators RSI is also overbought condition. Now to justify this, we are about to see invalid crossover, that is 50. Yeah, can see that there is about to form a invalid crossover. Invalid crossover will certainly pull back this Nifty to 20 EMA. So at all probability, this is showing us a correction is due. This correction should take Nifty to around this 20 EMA, which is at this moment placed at 7832. So this is another 100 point fall. This fall can be attributed as a correction. Since it's a expiry day, high volatility is expected. Market may behave irrational, and that is the reason why trading in Nifty today will be a very difficult task. So what I'll suggest is those who are compulsive trader can go short once Nifty comes around this level, that is around 7972. Remember, doing this is actually trading against the trend. But as far as trend is concerned, since it's a correction, is overdue. So probably we have to go against the trend. Those who are compulsive traders should only initiate this trade. Remember, this is a high risk trading strategy. Go short around 7975 this belt. Wait for 15 minute average to 15 minute bar chart. Let Nifty cross that 15 minute bar chart to low. Then you can put your stop loss above 7820. So you can put your stop loss above 7820 level, go short, and book your profit somewhere around 7900 level. This is a trading strategy. If in case 7900 also comfortably breach, then keep your hourly chart. This 20 EMA may come somewhere around here. So our second target which we can take is somewhere around 7878. So first we will book our profit at 7900, and second we will book our profit at 7878. This is our trading strategy. This is only and only for high risk appetite trader. Those who are defensive trader, those who cannot afford to take a risk, please stay away from Nifty today and do not trade in Nifty. Let this market expiry finishes, then tomorrow we will come out with some defensive trading plan. So happy trading and best of luck.